explorers. Today we will learn about one of the largest reptiles on Earth, the crocodile. Did you know some civilizations used to worship crocodiles? I think you might want to stick around for this one. And make sure you subscribe, since we will be releasing free revision sheets and posters each week. Say hi to the largest reptile on Earth, the crocodile. Crocodiles are known for their powerful jaws, which can exert a force of up to 3,700 pounds per square inch. That's three times stronger than a lion's bite, making them one of the strongest biters in the animal kingdom. Even though they have powerful jaws, the muscle that surrounds their jaws are so weak they can be closed with just a rubber band. Did you know crocodiles are reptiles? Reptiles are cold-blooded animals that lay eggs and have a body covered in scales or hard shells. Crocodiles can be found in freshwater and saltwater habitats around the world, in places like Asia, Africa, and Australia. Crocodiles are related to dinosaurs. Crocodiles are part of a group of animals known as archosaurs. This group dominated lands, sea, and sky across the planet for more than 200 million years. While they may look like lizards, crocs are more closely related to dinosaurs. Crocodiles can't chew their food. Crocodiles can't chew food as we do. Instead, they use their razor-sharp teeth to rip off big chunks of food to swallow it whole. Fun fact, crocodiles use a spinning maneuver to reduce large prey to small enough pieces to swallow. Good luck getting out of that one. Crocodiles sleep with their mouths open. The reason for this is that they can't sweat like we do to cool down. They evolved other methods of cooling by opening their mouths and essentially sweating through their mouths. So if you see a crocodile with its mouth open, don't panic. It's probably sleeping. Now for the big question. Which civilization used to worship the crocodile? There are tribes in New Guinea that worship the crocodile. They believe that men evolved from crocodiles. They partake in rituals to honor their ancestors, the crocodile, and even go as far as going through a painful process of scarring their skin to look like a crocodile. That's all I got today about the largest reptile on Earth. Don't forget to like and subscribe for weekly uploads. You can click down below for a free revision sheet for kids and a free presentation for teachers. See you later, explorers.